Their home is gone, but an Ames family is alive thanks to the quick thinking of a four-year-old daughter. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt has their story.
This is where the fire started, in the bedroom where four-year-old Betsy was sleeping with her younger brother. Betsy's dad says it was her quick thinking that saved their lives.
Our daughter ran up to the bedroom door yelling louder than I've ever heard her do. I mean, like really something was going wrong.
And as you can see from the charred structure that's left standing, something was wrong. Weinfeld says smoke had already filled the entire home by the time his daughter woke them.
We flew open the door and it was just nothing but pitch black and smoke and stuff in front of us.
The fast-moving flames destroyed the entire front half of the mobile home.
Lost all of our furniture, everything, but I don't even care.
Smoke and soot cover nearly every corner of the trailer, every keepsake and memory.
This is the first toy I got for Betsy before she was born. I got it from Adventureland.
The family did find a few untouched items, including some clothes, but there's little they can salvage.
Wednesday night was my birthday. I turned 25, and then wake up the next morning and you lose everything.
But when Weinfeld thinks about his four-year-old daughter Betsy and how she reacted, it puts everything into perspective.
As long as I got my family, I'm just as wealthy as anybody else. Our daughter saved our life. You know, she was our hero.
And in sharing their story, Weinfeld says he hopes their loss will be a lesson to other parents to teach their children about fire safety. In Ames, Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.